From 16 WAPT News, this is a First at 4 update.
Our First at 4 lead story, the man President Ronald Reagan once called the mad dog of the Middle East is dead. Libyan dictator Muammar Gaddafi was found in hiding in Sirte, which is his last stronghold. In chaos, the dictator was wounded, surrounded, and eventually died. The 69-year-old is the first leader killed during the Arab uprising. Much more on this developing story at 5. An overturned 18-wheeler in Vicksburg closed down the eastbound lanes of I-20 at Clay Street. Police say a FedEx truck crashed after 4 this morning, about 1 mile east of the Indiana Avenue exit. Officers say the truck driver was going west on 20 when he heard a loud pop and then lost control. The eastbound lanes were closed to remove the wreckage.
Widespread frost is in the forecast for tonight. We're going to fall all the way down to 34 degrees. Some spots will be cooler than that. Bring those plants in if you're trying to keep them going, but we'll make it back up into the upper 60s. How long will this cold snap last? We'll talk more about that coming up at 5.
That's 16 WAPT News First at 4. Because we're built around you, we'll see you back here in an hour.